Keycard systems form an integral part of the security for many organizations worldwide. However, conventional authentication keycards are vulnerable to cloning. Quantum secure authentication employs the unique structure of a layer of nanoparticles, which is impossible to duplicate. A plain wave light pulse made of only a few photons is fired through a spatial light modulator. The modulated photons pass through a beam splitter onto the nanoparticle surface of the keycard. The modulated waves are internally scattered and reflected back in a configuration that depends on the incident wavefront and the position and shape of the nanoparticles. The reflected photons pass through a second modulator, which has been calibrated against the pattern of the first modulator and the keycard, turning the photons into a plane wave. This resulting plane wave is then focused by a lens onto a hole in an analyzer plate. A large enough fraction of the photons going through this hole and then being registered by the photon detector results in access being granted. If an incorrect keycard is inserted, the photons will not focus onto the analyzer plate and access is blocked. Only the correct combination of spatial light modulator patterns and nanoparticles results in a focused beam granting access. A hacker may attempt to fool the system by trying to measure the light pulse sent to the key and to generate the shaped photons expected by the readout device. However, with the original keycard being unclonable and the spatial light modulator possessing more permutations than there are atoms in the universe, the pattern in which the photons are sent cannot be guessed. Since it contains so few photons, measuring the shape of the modulated wave will also be hopeless, and an attack will be successfully prevented.